because they give us a unique opportunity to meet each other, to talk to each other, enjoy our company. And we already have already expressed our gratitude many times to the bosses, Ms. Renata, where is Renata? Renata. To James Jackson. Bravo, thank you very much. To Galina Bishakowska. And Jean Bernstein. Bravo. But I would like to add. But I would like to add something what deserves our special thanks. To my belief, Galina Bishakowska was the first with the brilliant idea, some good idea, to name the institute after Bob, after Bob's name. So, many years ago. And she was patient and waited and finally it happened and made all of us, I'm sure, very happy. Thank you very much.
This is from Christine and I, as the two organizers. We wanted to say that to Bob, to his memory, to what he's done so much to bring together social scientists from Poland and the United States, what he's done for his students, the people that work with him, remember him with great love and affection and respect. To Bob's memory, Stolat.
I think it is quite proper to say that Bob had features, he enjoyed the features, he talked about the features, and his choice was to choose good people to live with together. So, Hazel, Peter, Joe, Jonathan, we are very happy that you are with us.
And may I just say, to add a few words, nothing to criticize what was done by my friends, because they are absolutely right. I would like to say that we would be very happy to meet again with all of you here, and it was really nice for, not only tomorrow, because it is the same unit, conference unit, but in future, because we really found this idea, which was brought in the early 90s by Jan and Bob. It was a good idea and not such formal idea, but we were able to create a group of people who really want to work together, and we also need this contact with all our guests from abroad, and not reminding that, of course, with the ISR, when we have more than friendly director, James Jackson, who just told, when he became director, he told, of course, we have to continue and even to work closer to them earlier.
And he meant it.
Yes. Thanks very much, and thanks, of course, Kaiser, Joe and Peter and Jonathan, that you came here, and we hope you will join us next time. Thank you.
The director, only thank you for coming. Without you, all of you, this event couldn't happen, and our director Magnificus also asked me to pass the congratulations to all of us, because she has to take part in the party because of our ranking celebration. So she is with us.
We are too good.
Yes. Okay. So I hope that you will enjoy music, you will enjoy food, and we will see each other tomorrow. And not only tomorrow, I hope to welcome you at Warsaw University as often as you like.